Lying on your dick, lying on your dick. Why you lying on your dick, lying on your dick? Why you lying on your dick, lying on your dick? He be talking shit.
Yo.
TikTok rap songs that are actually good? We thought it wasn't possible, but it actually is. On the so-called cringe app called TikTok, you can actually find some pretty great hip-hop tracks. And today, I am going to go over said pretty dope hip-hop tracks. But before I do any of that, I will stop talking like this and just drink some water. You should also drink some water. It's important. But for real, I've been trying to put together a list of songs that are actually good that blow up on TikTok, because if you're hating on it at this point, that's your fault. We're gonna just enjoy the music without you. You could say TikTok's cringe, you could say everybody that makes music for TikTok is whack, but nobody cares about your opinion. Because you know what? It's just another app. So let's just have fun and enjoy the music. If you're an underrated artist or you're just a fan of underrated music, go check out my other page called Joda. I post nothing but totally fire, underrated music that chances are you've never heard. And if you're one of those artists, why don't you try and submit a music video? I post them for free. Max Sauce, Good Morning. Today is a wonderful day too. Rolling the coat, no top, it's hot, so the top of the clock got dropped. Why? Slide with a 4 o'clock, talking all that talk, so that got shot down. Hey, no, we was gonna pop out. Last that time back, calm down. Oh, bet you wanna be calm now. You was loud on the phone, get loud. Gotta have bought that perk. Good morning. Today is a wonderful day. Today. Arizona Zervas, Roxanne. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright.
Hey, for don't need no breaks. Roxanne, Roxanne. 3-0 Black. All talk. These niggas talk too much, shut them up. I get that Glock, get that K, wet them up. That's why I fucked your bitch, a little fat motherfucker. Hit him up, hit him up. We don't man time, but some niggas don't do that.
So I know that wasn't the part of the song that went viral, but the song is actually really, really good. There's four niggas walking up and it's just me. Now it's just three. Now it's just two. Now it's just me. Flow is great, the beat's really cool. I don't think anybody had really ever heard of 3-0 Black prior to that song blowing up. Just so weird. It's so weird. Why do these songs blow up? Who is finding them? Who is digging in the trenches? Should I start doing a video that's like songs that I think could go viral on TikTok? I think I'm gonna do that. Maybe. If I see enough comments or if somebody gets a top comment or something, maybe I could start creating like this go-to like arsenal of dope songs. Yeah. Oh, that'd be so cool. Yeah. Maybe I should do that. Toby Lou, Buff Baby. I'm a lover, not a fighter, but I'll never let you flex on me. Put my heart about a while ago, baby, got the best of me. I'm a buff baby, but I dance like a man. The song is actually really good. It's not even like a joke. There's that misconception with TikTok that every song needs to kind of be a joke or a meme, which is definitely true for a lot of the songs, but some people just make really good music and it happens to blow up on the app. Yeah, I think Toby Lou's a really good example of that. It's just a solid song to listen to. It's a great song. Y2K and Baby No Money, La La La. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. When I popped off. Max. That TikTok was all just about thumpy 808s and a corny lyrics and the catchy melodies, but no, it's pretty versatile. You never know what could blow up on there. I feel like this is a good example of just a great song that a lot of people need to enjoy. Just so happened to blow up on the app. Cool.
Made in Tokyo, Chucky Cheese. Fill the room with the juice. That's a lot of loot. That bit fire. Yeah, she kinda cute. Yeah, she wanna slice. I not 360 no scope. Bitch, I came to pop when I put it in a chokehold. Big flip, bitch, I go like, woo! You ain't no
big clit? Liar? Oh, what a name!
Lying on your dick, lying on your dick. Why you lying on your dick, lying on your dick? Why you lying on your dick, lying on your dick? He be talking shit cause he just wanna hit. Why you lying on your dick, lying on your dick? Why you lying on your dick, lying on your dick?
Yo. This song is so good.
It's so good.
Thanks, TikTok. How would the world ever know about a beautiful masterpiece like this had it not been for the app? The funny part is it's actually pretty original. Like, her voice is original, the beat is aggressive, her voice is really aggressive. It sounds so silly to refer to a song like this as really great or original, but it kind of is. And I look through her SoundCloud. Still, she's super underrated, super unknown, and her music is pretty good. It's pretty fire, and it's funny. So, shout out to Big Klit. I don't know. 24. He was actually spitting on that song. K Camp, Lottery. Cash on me, like I hit the lottery. The lottery. Hoes a trip, watch on how they follow me. Wait, honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on me. Go, 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 let's go. Go, 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 go. K Camp hasn't had a big song in a while, so. Thanks, TikTok. Also, people, mostly record labels, think that there's a way that you can like manufacture a song to make it blow up on TikTok. And we've seen a lot of people do this, and it works sometimes. Chance the Rapper had just that absolutely cringy song with DaBaby. Hot damn, hot water, hot shower. There is sort of this formula, but from my experience on the app, it just can't be manufactured. It almost feels like we know when somebody's trying to force something. And then yeah, as far as like a trend, big influencers and these big TikTok creators, they don't necessarily know a trend that they're about to set. They know when there's a good song. They definitely have an ear for a good song, and they have an ear for lyrics and specific things in a song that will make for a good TikTok, but being able to create a trend that many people start copying is just really not possible, no matter how many followers you have. I feel like TikTok's getting to that point where people know that other people are trying to start trends, and it gets shut down pretty quickly. So interesting to think about. And here are just a few honorable mentions that I felt like needed to be in the video. The evening, just for a while. Now, like I said, most of these songs were hip-hop songs, rap songs, but TikTok doesn't discriminate. Any song can really blow up. And for the most part, a lot of these were high production. I kind of left out a few songs that were very low quality, but what's weird is like, it could be a signed artist with a beautifully mixed and mastered track that has perfect production, or it could be some kid who literally just made it in his bedroom. Like, here's an example. 90MH, True Fuego. Tre Fuego. Tre Fuego. 90MH, Tre Fuego.
You don't really want smoke, you ain't got that shit. I've been cruising down the block with a badass bitch. With my mind on the chips and it's not on my head. Fucked and I dip, say I'm finna take a trip.
2.2 million views. And no disrespect to him, but I listened to the song. It's really not that good. It's not well made. It's really not all that well thought out either, but it hits. And people liked it on TikTok. You know, I know artists that are making really, really amazing music that can't hit those numbers. So what's cool about TikTok is like, they don't really care. They don't care if the song is like well made or whatever. It just has to work well on the app in the video that they choose to make. But the point of this video was for me to find the songs that are actually good and actually listenable and put them into a playlist. I'm a music curator. I like to put music out there that I feel like is underrated or underappreciated and for you guys to go and check out. But anyways, let me know if I should do that other video on TikTok. Let me know what you guys thought about these songs, if you're just sick and tired of hearing them because of the app, or if you actually do genuinely enjoy listening to them. My name is Patrick CC. Make sure you subscribe, like the video, drink some water. I'm out.